I know you saw many videos about this game, and many people are making videos about open bases and... Well, if you wanna build something like this, if you got some problems with overheating your base, if you got problems with oxygen, you lack of algae and stuff like that, if you wanna know how to create a lot of steel, if you wanna know how to go into the outside, yeah, on the outside of asteroid, how to create something like this, well, I can make video about this. I can make video about how to start building your ultimate base. Not even base, but a ship. Yeah? Wanna know? Let's get it started. So how to build ship? Let's start new game. And to build ship we don't need invalids. Don't take invalids. Invalids, it's flautilians, and it's people who can't dig, who can't build, who breathing for two people, who's eating like one and half. So don't take them. We need normally health people, and we need people with learning, because we need to learn a lot. Don't take flautilians. This one is bad too. Don't take yokels, because we need a lot of learning. Well, the squamish is normal. Let's take this one. Small bladder, don't take them. Well, actually, when they be in suits, no. Don't take mouth breather. Don't take bottomless stomach. No. Well, it's no. This one is good one. He can cook, but it's okay. Don't take narcoleptics. Even if they will gain this buff when they are sleeping, after that they will gain buff on releasing stress, but at the same time they will not build normally. Well, you will ask them about build something, but at the same time they will just fall asleep on some area. Yeah, let's take this one. Pacifist, no combat, we don't care about this. Cruiser. Yeah. At the very beginning, we need to build turrets. And we need to build place where they are going to sleep. We'll play on the fastest. We don't need this. Yeah, and we need to provide... I'm Russian, I'm sorry. We need to provide water to our base. Fifteen tiles in the center. Ten, 11, 12, 14, 15. Yeah. Then we will build something like this. Okay, we do have slim here. Well, do not touch it at the very beginning. Yeah, I forgot something. We need to turn off disinfect. Turn this off. One more thing. We need to toggle. We need toggle at very high. You get it? Okay, let's continue. Set it up at very beginning. Don't forget about this. Yeah, and at the very beginning, we need to build two toilets. Yeah? No, not like this. Oh, yeah, like this. I'm sorry. We don't have enough place. Well, it will be okay. No worries. Cots. Three of them. You have to build everything I built at the first cycle, and you can turn red alert at the very beginning if you need it. But at the first cycle you have to build everything I built. If you lack on time, turn on red alert at the night. Because you do have this new hole buff. Set up priority to the 6 on those structures. Set up arrows on the exit. Now we have to produce oxygen, and we need energy, and we need well, let's say we need research center. Not center, but well, let's say research area. Yeah, how do you call this? Research area. Power. We will set up power generator here. Do not connect it at the very beginning. No. Because you will lack of one duplicate. He will spin it all the time. Let's just build everything we need. Like... algae deoxidizer. And only after that we will connect it to the wheel, this generator. What's going on? What are you doing? Okay, now oxygen. Power batteries. Research station. And wires. Not enough copper. Okay, no problem. Yeah, let's set up all food because we'll meet hatchlings and they will probably eat our food. We don't need this. So place all food inside this ration box. This is bad, but not so bad, okay. I hope if you're watching this, you already, well, let's say, tried this game. The first Richard will be advanced Richard research, yeah, this one. The fertilizer is very soft material, so if we're gonna try to go there, yeah, this fertilizer will sink, yeah, and the water will go here. Well, we need the water in the bottom of our base, because we need to build something here, and the water is on our way. We will remove it. Oh, new dupe. We need 6 of them. After that, we will stop taking them. Yeah, this one is good one. The night is coming, and we lack of beds, cots, yeah. Now it's all fine. I'm not Superman. Okay, so the next is job board. Yeah, something like this. it's going. It's going. So, let's set up our research. The Nikola will be first. So, three gophers and one researcher. And the second step in the research will be this one. Do have so much algae, oh my god. Okay, no problem. One explanation about this, well, there will be just pump, pitcher pump, that's it. One more dupe, please. And one more manual generator.
problem. This area will be a farm area, and I already calculated, so it will be enough food for us. Yeah, who's gonna be our food maker? Yeah. Probably. Okay, so if he's gonna be our food maker, let's place him. Pumping. Pumping and deodorizers. Yeah. This one. He's not invalid. This one is small bladder. And as we already have our chief, we'll take him. It will be very hard to make this area, because we do have a lot of carbon dioxide here. We will play till cycle 25. Then I'll start new series, yeah? One more thing. We will not eat this. Hold on a second. We will not eat this. We will eat this lice loaf. We will not eat meal lice. For now, it all looks easy, so what to comment? Nothing. Okay. Let's go down. Ah, the scent is soft. Well, I hope they will finish this off before it will sink. Yeah, we'll provide water to this area, so they will not spend a lot of time on going to the bottom, taking water and bringing it back here or here. So the water will be here, and they will pump it if they need it. That's it. Oxygen, hard place. Come on, guys, I know it's hard, but we have to do this for better future. I'm looking for some oxygen here. Well, we have it here, but we don't need to dig so deep for now. Well, we will play storage compactor here. And we will place this slim into this storage compactor. And after that we will slightly move forward, because we don't have miners yet. We can't dig granite here. Is it too hot here? No, it's not. So it's okay. Let's place priority 6 for now, for slim. Will be not enough area, I think. We need to dig more. Yeah, next research will be well, yeah, let's do this one first. Well, they all invalids. I don't like them. Sorry, no. We don't need to place them here, because, well, they normally can take it from here and place it here, but not for now, because we are still making this area. hope it will be ready soon. Okay. No. Move here. Watch this, guys. Because, well, he's just wanna go here. He will take this mag rod, but after that he will stuck and dive, because, well, there is no way to go back. You can just manually let them go here, and after that he will find out the way back. But it will take time, and sometimes it will take too much time, and take him die. Next research will be this one. How far? 67%. How we do have food, but we do have. Yeah, it will be enough. Okay, let's continue. We will do some trick. Sweep only everything. And we will remove this from our living areas to increase decor in these areas. From this area. I forgot about him. That's bad. Do not let them eat meat. No. The only chief will make food, the rest people should do this. So for now, I hope it's all simple and easy. You do understand everything. Not enough place in storage compactor? Well, it's no problem. And it's no problem for this one. like this. Two tiles between them. Okay. Next step is we need rock granulator. Let's place it here. Let's build mess hall. Come on, Travaldo, I need you to finish your mastery. How far? Oh, it's 100. Nice. Now you're going to cooking. And Nicola will going for research. Yeah. So far it's all easy, yeah? You do understand everything, I suppose. Because, well, I'm not comment a lot because I'm not so good on your language, yeah? But at the same time it's all simple and understandable for now. The next research will be this. Well, it's okay. If he's gonna be on the base, he will be obviously a farmer. But he have 7 learning, oh my god. Yeah. Thank you. As you can see, it's carbon dioxide in this area. And it's good to place a radiation box in this carbon dioxide, because the food will not stay in this area. So we will remove it from here. And we'll place it here. Yeah, when they're eating in this mess hall, as you can see, it's a mess hall. They're getting buff. Well, let's look on it. -5% on stress change. Let's check for our jobs. Well, I suppose May, Ada, they will be miners. Because, well, we already have two farmers. And we already have chief. Yeah? So, May, Ada, and Nicola, they will be miners. They will work outside our base. And the farmers will work on inside the base. Yeah? And chief too. So, let's place them on digging. And let's slightly, well, no, we will not change anything here, but at the same time, let's rename them. It will let us to easier understand who can go outside and who should stay on the base. I'm interested only in meat, and well, we can place macrots there. Okay. No, actually no. Okay, so we will continue. About this. Some farmers will go for a parade. I made mistake, actually. Well, so far, so good. These mech tiles to let gases flow down, like carbon dioxide should flow down. And here carbon dioxide will flow down by its own. The carbon dioxide are flow down to the right bottom side. Why? Well, as you can see, there is not much carbon dioxide here, but it's a lot of carbon dioxide here. That's explanation. That's it. The center of the mass in the right bottom side. I think you do understand everything for now, yeah? We'll seal this area after all. It's just for now. For now we need to go outside. Probably we will mine out this area completely. Come on, guys, how does this happen? We need build power plant, because there, as you can see, all the time spin those wheels. They lose a lot of time on it. Yeah. Almost finished. Okay, miner Nikola, tell me. Okay, you finished the gopher. Oh, it's miner my. I'm sorry. May you go back? Miner Nikola. You not finished gopher prophecy. Okay. But at the same time, miner my. We'll go for research. Let's switch this. Miner Nikola is not researching anymore. Miner Mai are researching. We, by the way, lack on algae in this seed, yeah? 500 kilograms of algae, it's almost nothing. So we do have to use water to make oxygen. At least we have water here. Is this chlorine? That's not good situation. Okay. Not enough oxygen. need to build power plant. So let's build it. It's a power plant for the very beginning. And this is almost nothing. A little trick. Okay, now we do have floor here. Yeah, let's place one more tile. That's it. So we remove this chlorine by sealing it and placing tile and it remove it. Let's connect our wires only when we finish all of this. Do not place, do not connect wires till you will place smart battery. Farmers will be on the right side, miners will be on the left. They always make me mad. Okay, let's check our jobs. For now it's all simple, yeah? Let's place some high priority. If it will be full, we'll just double click here and fulfill it again, and all stuff will be in this area. We don't need to place thousands of storage compactors everywhere. Okay, the next research will be in clean water. Yeah. Till cycle 25, well, in cycle 25 we will make this building workings. That's it. Yeah, try to clean your base. Do not live in some bad place, yeah? Let them live in good place. I don't like you here. Okay, let's check which one have job mastered. Miner. Nice. As you remember, we lack of algae, so let's mine this out. The bridges are making priority in the water flow. So if we look, the priority will be first in this way, in this way, then in this way, then here. Yeah? And if water have priority, its flow much better. Why am I placing this bridge? Well, we will deconstruct it someday, all of this. And this bridge will let us do this simply, easier.
Thank you.
next research will be this.
Okay, next series will be about how to build suits and stuff like that.
Yeah, and we will build new power wires. I'll catch you there, guys.